So I wanted to tell you, someone has been stealing or hacking into other accounts, like a Sungit. She lost one little video, and we don't know who hacked it or stole it. And if you're the hacker that's stealing, please undo it, please. You're making YouTubers lose something they really love doing. Please stop doing that. I hope you understand what I'm saying. I'm really thank you to you for listening, but please stop hacking or stealing videos from not who you are, because you'll just get undo to the
channel.
And please stop doing this, because if you do this more often, people are gonna get mad at you and sad. So please understand this video just for things.
Baka nakarating na doon.
And I am already sorry. Just please stop stealing and hacking. I really thank you. Please subscribe, like, and hit that notification. Thank you. I'm really happy you guys are listening.
Ana, i-deliver na siguro sa'yo 100,000.
And please stop stealing and stealing videos. Because that's really sad, because of the others will kind of lose their doings and they don't
have yung isa, BCC, may pangatlong party, tatlo yun. Yung isa, CC, may kopya ka. Tapos yung isa, BCC, kung meron pa siyang pinadalahan na iba.
Nothing is good enough for you. But please stop copying. Because if you still copy, and
wala na sagot. Wala na pang iba.
This is going to be a downward street.
Baka naman natanggap mo na, kaya binabaliwala mo lang ngayon.
They're always going to be a thumbs down on your channel. So please stop hacking and stealing videos. I hope you guys have a good night. Bye!